Bronx opening up a three-game series at New Mexico State. Second inning scoreless, not anymore. Jesus Garcia drives in Correy Davis. It's 1-0. Now the game's tied at 2 in the third when Cole Loncar delivers. Singles into left. That brings home Logan Landon. The Bronx went up as many as 5-2, but the Aggies pour on the offense to win 17-7 and 8.